This sound may be irritating to some, but it should be considered music to your ears. According to the National Fire Protection Association, 80% of all fire deaths in this county occur in the home. You can cut this number in half just by educating yourself and your family and friends with some helpful fire prevention tips. We are here at Fontana's local fire station with Penni Overstreet-Murphy, a fire prevention specialist with San Bernardino County Fire Department, with more information on this subject.
Well, the importance of smoke alarms is that it's a life-saving device and it gives people the added time that they need to get out of a burning fire. Well, we always say any smoke alarm is good, but there are two types of smoke alarms. There's a photoelectric and an ionization, because ionization is good for flaming type fires. The second type is photoelectric, and that's good for smoldering fires. Either one is going to provide added protection to your family. So you could get a combo one or have more than one. But you'd want to try to test it monthly just to make sure that there's a battery in it, because so many people in the house, they might take a battery out and you never know it. And so test it monthly and take the batteries to a household hazardous waste collection site. So wherever people are staying, an apartment, a home, a condo, everybody in the home needs to come together, sit down, do a little floor plan of their home, know two ways out of every part of the house. Do a drill, test the smoke alarm, have them get out. The key here is once you get out, you stay out until emergency personnel can tell you to get back in. So everybody needs to have a buy-in on how they're gonna get out and where they're gonna go, their meeting place. We do have free smoke alarms if you need them. We have this form that we're gonna put on our website, and all you need to do is fill it out, call the number, and you can get a free smoke alarm. This really will save your family's life. It will give you the added minute that you need, because in a fire there really is no time. So you need one of these, and we're offering them free to you. You can get more information on smoke alarms, carbon monoxide, on a holiday safety, on flooding, wildfires. So we have information and we want you to be aware and be safe.
For more information, visit sbcfire.org or nfpa.org/smokealarms. Signing off, this is Tarisa Gorria with KFON-TV.